Dear viewers, Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh to all of you. Today we will discuss a numerical type of question of class 9th. A bus starting from rest moves with a uniform acceleration 0.1 meter per second square for 2 minutes. Find the speed occurred, the bus, and the distance traveled. So we can write here the initial velocity of the bus 0, acceleration 0.1, time minutes. As we know, in 1 minute there are 60 seconds. So in 2 minutes there are 120 seconds. We know that V is equal to U plus A into T. V is equal to initial velocity here is 0. Acceleration is here 0.1 into time 120. So V is equal to 0.1 into 120 equal to 0.1 into 120 equal to 12 meter per second. So V is equal to 12 meter per second. Again, we know that the second motion of equation, that is S is equal to ut plus 1/2 pt square. So S is equal to U here is 0 into time is 120 plus 1/2 into acceleration here is 0.1 into time square 120 square. So S is equal to 0 into 120 equal to 0 plus 1/2 into 0.1 into 120 equal to 14,400. So S is equal to 1/2 into 0.1. So 2 1s are 2, 2 0 0 8, 2 0 2 2s are 4, two sevens are 14. So S is equal to 0 into 1, 0.1 into 7200. 7 2 0.0. So S is equal to 720 meter. This is the distance traveled by the bus.